So I've been asked a bunch of times, why are you doing this? Why are you vlogging? And the simple answer is to get good at editing, to get better and get good at making videos. It's something that I really enjoy and I want to get good at it. The other longer version, which I won't get into too much detail with, is that I have some plans and goals over the next couple of years. And this is preparing me for those goals and for the things that I want to do over the next couple of years. So this is me preparing for that and trying to learn as much as I can about editing before I make the another jump to something else. Quite simple. Those are the two big reasons. That and I'm absolutely in love with myself, so I love seeing myself on camera.